Hi, I'm Amik. I'm a beginner kite surfer here in Zangmotor. I like the sport because it's a combination of a little bit of wakeboarding and kiting, right? Windsurfing. And why do I like it? It's because dealing with the elements and at the same time having a good time. And here in Holland, we don't. We're having a lot of winds most of the time every day, so it's pretty fun.
Can you explain a little bit about the gear?
So that's one type of gear. So this is a basically a wakeboard. It's very light. This is a kite in the backpack. It's folded, and basically you unfold it, inflate the kite, tie yourself up here on the belt, and then off you go.
And you said 5 lessons?
You need at least 5 to 10 lessons before attempting this on your own. I would recommend it. But apart from that, it's a safe sport. Unless you you jump 10 meters in the air and don't land properly, then probably it's not good. But if you stay on the water and do the lunge and the stop correctly, then you're set.
Perfect weather for this? Is this perfect?
Oh, yeah, today is a good day.
Thank you.
You're welcome.